Welcome back, everybody! Are you ready for some new and exciting, amazing whatchamacallits to happen today? What am I talking about? I don't know! But seriously, there's gonna be some crazy things happening today. Are you ready for it? A graveyard of dragons? I knew it. I knew it, everyone. I told you it was gonna be crazy today. And that's just proof. It's proof of everything that's going on today. I don't even know, everyone. I just don't know. We'll see, though. We'll see just how crazy it is in just a moment. Oh, it's lava. Okay, yeah, see, I told you, everyone. We're getting really crazy now. Martha and his friends follow Zane, marching towards the northern lands. Before their eyes are walls of towering mountains, sheer cliffs, and deep valleys. After passing countless mountains, they are assaulted by scorching heat. Magma flowing like a river and rumbling like thunder blocks their way. Truly a dreadful scene, as if straight out of a nightmare. No, the thing that was straight out of a nightmare was chapter 10X, but, you know, sure, whatever, I don't know. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff. The Anri Saga. Is this like a saga in Dragon Ball Z that I wasn't aware of? Like, was it cut from the series and I just didn't know it? Kratos, this is an inhospitable region, known as Anri's Way. You must take great caution. If you fall, so does our army. So for Prince Mar's sake, as well. You must survive!
Yes, sir, I understand. By the way, Sir Jagan, why exactly is it called Anri's Way?
Oh, yes. It's a long story, but I'll tell you the legend of Anri. A century ago, the Holy Kingdom of Arcania, governor of this continent, was ravaged by the Dragonkin. The people back then lived days of misery as the dragon's slaves. House Arcania, the people's only hope, was eradicated, and the world descended into despair.
...
But at the time, there were rumors of an Arcanian princess hiding out in Altea, which back then was no more than a provincial town among many. The furious Dolorian Empire sent troops to Altea, demanding the princess's extradition.
Such violence.
That princess, Artemis, planned to sacrifice her own life in order to save the citizens.
I was expecting Artemis to be a guy, but okay, sure, whatever. You know, Anri's a princess and Artemis is the king, right? You know what I mean? I have no idea, right?
However, the people of Altea protected her and vowed to fight, knowing they would be massacred. Well, let's stop there for today. We still have a long road ahead of us.
I suppose we do. Current status, chapter 12.
Henry's way is long and hard, but we must reach the Ice Dragon Shrine in order to obtain the Light Sphere. The Light Sphere is an absolute necessity if we wish to negate Harden's Dark Sphere. If we obtain it, the day of Altea's liberation comes ever closer as well. Zane, whom you've just met, seems to be oddly knowledgeable about Anri's way. A welcome companion on this harsh path.
Well, it's nice to have companions like that, I suppose.
Katria and Kratos 3.
Say, Kratos, haven't you been overdoing it lately?
What do you mean?
I admire you for so fervently protecting Prince Mark, but you've been pushing yourself beyond your limits.
Katria, it looks like I couldn't hide it from you after all. Our enemies are becoming stronger. Protecting Prince Marth is not easy. However, I promise you this. No matter what happens to me, at least Prince Marth will be...
I'm not worried about Prince Marth. I'm worried about you. If you surrender your life, even if you protect him, I'm sure he would be distraught.
Yes. You're right. I might have been taking things too far.
No matter what happens, I'm here if you need help. We're comrades, after all.
Got it. Thanks, Katria. You have my gratitude.
It's okay. You've already helped me too, after all. Hey, Kratos.
Hmm?
You see, there's something that was bothering me for a long time. Something I couldn't tell anyone, a forbidden feeling. A terrible burden deep within my chest, and I could do nothing to alleviate it. I hated it. It was horrible.
If you want to talk about it, I'll listen.
Thanks. But right now, I feel a little better. I believe it's probably thanks to you.
Pause!
Me?
You have always been by my side. We talk and laugh together. We talk about Prince Marth and about each other. And as we did, little by little, my pain lessened. As time passes, then maybe someday, I'll be able to forget it entirely.
Huh? I don't really get it.
That's fine, you don't need to. Anyway, thank you, Kratos.
Obtain a speed bond! Oh no, I can't believe it.
Ogma, Kratos 3.
Sir Ogma.
Kratos, huh? What the heck are you planning?
What do you mean?
Don't play dumb. Lately in the battlefield, you...
Yes, I've been watching you, and learning from your fighting.
I'm sure I already told you. I am a mercenary, and an ex-gladiator. I am a far cry from the chivalry you seek.
Indeed. I thought so at first, too. That your strength lay in the fact that you fought your way through gladiatorial lawless battles. But having watched you long and well in hopes of stealing your techniques, I finally understood the truth. That you possess the same heart as us knights.
The same heart, you say?
Yes. There is somebody inside your heart. And you fight for that person, am I right? I don't know if it's loyalty or some other feeling. But you're offering your body and soul for that person, much like a holy knight. And that's your true strength. My grandfather used to say this, he who fights for himself is strong indeed. But the truly strong are those who can fight for someone else. Battle tells more about a person than words. Sir Ogma, I respect you, for you're a gladiator. With the heart of a knight. Therefore, I shall stay by your side. Please let me learn from you.
An uninvited apprentice, is it? Do as you will.
That's Kratos' line!
Yes, thank you very much.
Obtain a skill bond! Ah, jeez.
Seda and Kratos 3.
Princess Seda, it smells good.
Oh, then it should be done already. Can you please open it?
Ah, amazing. I can't believe I made this candy.
It's very well done, Kratos. Come, let's taste it.
Yes! Yes!
Then I shall have one. Oh, this is... How should I say?
What is it?
This is terrible! Kratos, don't worry about this. I believe people mature by repeating mistakes.
You don't need to be so polite. You can just say it's bad. Does it really taste like steel?
Hey, little. No, perhaps not just a little, but... It's alright, Kratos. I'm sure you'll do it well someday.
Yes, my lady. I'll do my best. Draw my thanks, princess.
Your thanks is undeserved. I, too, enjoy the time I spend with you. Say, Kratos, stay my friend forever. Someday, when this war is over and peace returns, wouldn't it be nice if we could spend our time like this, the three of us?
Truly.
Obtained a luck bond! Oh, jeez, I can't believe it!
Minerva and Kratos won. This pendant. Who does it belong to? This emblem. Isn't this House Macedon's?
Sir Kratos, that's...
I apologize. Did you drop this, Princess Minerva?
Yes, sorry. Actually, I've been looking for it for quite some time. I see you found it. You have my thanks.
Yes, ma'am.
I received this from my mother, when I was still young. Michalis, Maria, and I, the three of us had the same pendant.
So Princess Prince Michalis too.
Yes, we three used to be very close, a long time ago. But as you know, in the previous war, Michalis and I fought as enemies. I was on Prince Mar's side, while Michalis was on Medius's. Those days when we laughed together are sadly a relic of the past. However, I've severed my ties with him. The war council will begin shortly. Let's go, Sir Kratos.
Yes, ma'am.
I suppose so. Etzel and Kratos won.
Sir Etzel, it's time for the meeting.
Oh, got it. Sorry, I'll get going right away.
That ring, is it dear to you?
Yeah, can you tell?
You seem to stare at it every now and then. Was it a gift from somebody close to you?
Kind of. This is a memento of my late wife.
I see. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. My wife dreamed of a peaceful world, and I'm fighting to make her dream a reality. But I suppose I think of her too much.
Well, that was pretty short. Okay. Minerva and Katria won.
Good. It seems his armor and lance are still going to last.
You sure are earnest about your arms maintenance, Katria?
Of course. They're precious items I received from you, Commander.
It's okay to hold them dear, but you can't afford to have them break during battle. Try not to get too attached to them.
Yes, Commander, but I can't help but to be drawn to this armor.
The White Wing armor, I see.
For a long time, the White Wings lived in the shadows of the Gallant Dragoons. Commander, it was thanks to your proposal to the King that they were restored. I honestly can't thank you enough.
All I did was argue about the Pegasi's superior resistance and mobility compared to Wyverns. It was the three of you who used the few chances you had to prove the White Wings' prowess.
We only had these opportunities thanks to you as well, Commander. And in this war, too, I plan to make the White Wings' prowess known throughout the entire world.
I see. I believe your mobility is going to be pivotal in this war as well. I have high hopes for you, Katria.
Well, it's very nice you have high hopes for me anyway. Or high hopes for her, I should say. Because that's not me, that's her, obviously. Jeez. Okay, how's everyone? This is someone's lost article, so I must give it back.
Obtain a quick axe! I feel fitter than usual today. If only every day was like this. Magic and speed temporarily increased. What's this? Oh well, guess I'll pick it up. Obtain a speed potion.
I will train too! There's someone I wish to protect!
Gain 30 experience points!
I wonder how Kratos is doing. It's alright for a senior to worry, right?
Become closer to Kratos. Well, that's nice. I guess. Or is it?
So let's see, pick units. We got 11 units if we can come along here today. So let's see. Well, it's obvious we're gonna get rid of Lindy here, no doubt about it.
But who else are we bringing along?
Drog!
Wait, Drog? Oh my god, we didn't have Drog along in the last chat. That's amazing.
So let's see, we'll get rid of Lindy then. We will get rid of... Who else are we gonna get rid of? Who else are we gonna get rid of, everyone? Is that it? I guess I'm just not gonna bring him along.
Excuse me then. I just thought, oh, okay, maybe we'll bring this guy along, but I guess not.
Well, yeah. Well, it's a good thing someone decided to cancel the recommendation then, huh? Let's see, who deserves some speed then in that case? I mean, someone deserves speed, right? Not him. Not her. Who's got the lowest speed here? Oh, Etzel. Etzel, you have the lowest speed here, do you? Well, actually, well, she's holding a magic booster, too. Well, honestly, I think Etzel kind of needs more speed, though, so I think I'm going to give that to him. Oops. What I meant to do. So let's see. Inventory. Excuse me. Okay. So who's holding that? You are holding that. I'm going to give that to you in place of a... I guess I'll just do it for the shaver, because why the heck not, right? We'll do that. We'll give you a nice speed boost, because you need that. Obviously, people complaining about how slow he is. I mean, he got 13 speed. It's not that slow. Oh my gosh, everyone. Calm down for a moment. Jeez. Anyway. So let's see. We have these guys down here. We obviously haven't used them. I think that's it. I don't think there's anyone else I want to bring along. I have to give him an axe. I guess I'll go ahead and do that real quick. So let's see. I'll go ahead and deposit the glass axe, because that's terrible, obviously. No doubt about it. So let's see. Send that to the... Oh. Okay. I have to be in the convoy to do that then. I get you. So let's see. I'll store that. I'll retrieve an iron sword. And I don't have an iron axe, unfortunately. So I'll have to go and buy that right now.
Good day. Well, what can I help you with? Not Marth.
What if I did want to do with Marth, though?
I don't know. I'm crazy, aren't I? Okay. Congratulations. You did it now. So, Marth, you're doing fine. Luke, you're doing... Actually, you could use an axe. Or not an axe. Oh, you know what? Hold on a second. I'm going to go to my inventory. I'm going to go to Luke. I'm going to go to convoy. I'm going to store the steel. I'm going to store all that steel, man. I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Just because I feel like it. Laundry pole. No, don't make me do that. I'm not gonna do that, obviously, but, you know, I don't know. I'm just saying, don't make me do it. I don't want to. Maybe I do. Maybe I'm lying. Okay, so she's fine. If she could use another... She could use another thing, obviously. So I'll go ahead and retrieve that.
Retrieve my healing staffs out of the convoy, because I want to, of course.
You're fine. You don't have that many attacks left, but you'll be fine, I think. She will be fine. And then I think she'll be fine. Or will she? I don't know. Actually, I will need to do something with that, so hold on a second. Let's see. Because my recommendation... Because it was actually Ryan before, but it got changed from the person who suggested that. So now they're basically saying Minerva is going to be the one who gets this speed wing. So let's see, I'll store that, I'll retrieve... Where is it? Speed wing. Actually, I got two speed wings, technically, but... Okay, so anyway, this is what I'm going to do here. I'll use the speed wing right now. That's been done. That's it. I was told to use that on her because she could apparently use a speed boost. So now, this is what we're going to do here. I'm going to give that back to her, of course. Before I do that, let's see, where is it? I'm going to go to the top. We got an energy drop, a spirit dust, a secret book, a speed wing, a goddess icon, a Draco shield, an angelic robe, and an arm scroll. And also one of these, too, but that's not important. Anyway, we got one of those. Was that what I wanted to use? Was it Aquarius I had equipped? I guess I did. Well, anyway, whatever. Who cares? So, yeah, I got all that stuff now. So let me know who to use it on. This is the stats of everyone right now. Just in case you want some comparisons to look at for later on. Maybe you don't want them, maybe you do. I don't know. Tell me, everyone. You just tell me. So there you go. I accidentally went over to another person on accident. Anyway, yeah, now you see that. Let's reclass someone. Who was that just joined us? It was this guy. We're gonna see what he is. A warrior, a horseman, a berserker, a sorcerer, a general, and a hero. It's not too bad. You know, funny thing about generals, I noticed when I was reviewing one of the videos, like, oh, they can actually use bows! When I saw that when I was reviewing the video, I was like, what? Like, what is the deal with that? Like, it's not like generals from freaking Path of Radiance or anything where they use lances and swords. They use bows and lances. It's kind of weird. Anyway, inventory for him. I'm going to get those things back in the convoy because I don't want him holding on to those, obviously. Or maybe I do. Maybe I don't. I don't know, everyone. You tell me. So I think we're good. I don't think there's anything else we need to really worry about, or do we? Maybe we do need to worry about things. You tell me. So yeah, I think we're good. I'm just saying, like, oh, when I should probably give that to someone else too, right? Nah. I don't think we really need to. I already have Etzel holding something. I already have Militia holding something. I think we are good. I don't think... Well, wait a second now. He's not holding it. Wait, he's holding Shaver. What? Okay, yeah, hold on a second now. I need to deposit that. Thank you very much. And now I think we are good. Is anyone holding anything weird that I should be, I don't know, careful about? No, I don't think we do. So anyway, that's done. The armory, view map, pick units. Okay, so we did all that stuff. Let's reposition everyone. Ooh, three forts. I'm not liking the look of that now. I mean, what about these three forts, huh? Oh no. Oh no, everyone, what do I do? Do I need to rush this guy and just be very, very careful? Oh, I could actually use something that would... Oh, no. Oh, no, everyone. Oh, no. He has a Master Seal. Okay, so I'm going to look at this stuff. Master Seal. Fire Breath. Tomahawk. Ooh, okay, then. 11, 1 to 2. Yeah, that's pretty powerful. We got decent accuracy, too. Fire Breath. 11 Swords. Silver Sword. Silver Axe. Fire Breath. Tomahawk. Devil... Oh, no. Devil Axe, Fire Breath, and the Pisces, and then Lonery. Okay, that's it. Alright, fair enough. So how do I... Okay, I was like, how do I back out? The button didn't work at first. Like, I don't know how to do things. Oh yeah, I wanted to reposition my own units, didn't I? Well, that scares me. I mean, that obviously has to mean something, right? It has to! I would be actually very surprised if it didn't mean something. So what should I do then? I mean, I obviously gotta be very careful about this, no doubt. I didn't see any archers. Or did I? Did I see any archers? I really don't think I did. He has a silver sword, though. Wait. Daros. How do I recruit Daros? Oh, crud. Well, that's not good. It didn't say, so does that mean Marth? Do I recruit him with Marth? Because I say usually they don't say it's usually recruitable with Marth, but they're not saying, so I'm assuming it's Marth then. Okay, so let's see. Reposition Drog up front. Excuse me. I guess Luke up front. No, Luke's got to be in the back. We got to have all the high movement units up in the back just because that just makes more sense. At least to me, anyway. So let's see. Who else is a low movement unit? I suppose that guy is. You are, kind of. And then that should be good. That should be almost good, anyway. Yeah, I'll move you up there. Move you over there. Okay. I think we're good. I think we are good. I want to actually move Minerva over there. Actually, no, I want to move Nerva over here. There we go. Now I think we're good to go. Or am I good to go? Maybe I'm not good to go, and I just don't really know. There you go. Now we're good to go. Okay. Saving. Excuse me. Excuse me very much here. While I just cough away all over the place.
Okay, complete preparations.
This place. It's incredible. I feel as though I'm burning up just by standing here. This is Flame Barrel, the Fire Dragon's graveyard. It's where the Fire Dragons have degenerated into savage beasts come to wait for their death. Degenerated, you say? What do you mean by that? I'm not sure if you're aware, but the Dragon Tribe is dying. Those who don't confine the true dragon form in a stone eventually lose all reason to become monsters. So that's why they become Manakeets? Zane, if you know something about the Dragon Tribe, please tell me. If you really want to know. Tens of thousands of years ago, the Dragon Tribe settled down in this continent and created a civilization. They possessed intellect and abilities far exceeding those of humans. But suddenly, out of nowhere, their day of destruction came. At first, they couldn't bear children. Then they began to lose their minds, going berserk one after the next. The elders warned that the end of dragons as a species was approaching. There was no longer any way to prevent it. However, there was one way that he could survive. They discard their identities as dragons and live on as humans. The dragons fell into a panic. Those who believed the elders sealed their forms within stones and became humans. But those who couldn't throw away their pride as a dragon, those who adamantly refused to become human, they eventually lost their minds and became naught but beasts. Those fire dragons before us. Yeah, they're a living example. And it's not just them. There are many others. But they've all gone feral now. There's no way for them to go back. Worse still, they've become manipulated and degraded like cattle by the fire clans who rule over this valley. Well, Princey, what do you say we get out of here? The clansmen around here ain't friendly. If we hang around, we'll end up as bait for their dragon pets. So, where is this guy at? Is he even in our... He's not even in our party, is he?
Well, whatever. I don't know why that is, but it is what it is, then.
So let's see, then. Let's put our ranges up in here, and let's see what we got here. Obviously, a lot of damage. I mean, what am I really going to do about that? A lot of damage and a lot of speed, which is kind of scary, really, but it is what it is. My gosh, am I going to get out of this chapter alive? I wonder. I do wonder, actually. I also wonder what's going to happen over there. I mean, that's something I'm supposed to worry about, or...
It's like, oh, big deal. I'm not going to have to worry about that.
I should have brought some things along that would have, I don't know, done well against dragons. Like, I don't know, maybe this little lance that she has, that she did have. That for some reason I threw it away for good reason, but I should probably bring it back out now, huh?
Suppose so. Hold on a second now.
I need to see this. Is there any other... Okay, so we do have a Worm Slayer here. Okay. The Master Sword, I forgot to give that to someone. I probably should have given that to someone, but... Oh, well, that doesn't matter. I don't think it does. So, yeah, that's that. So, we got this, then. We do have one Worm Slayer. I need to equip that on someone, but who? Who do I equip that on? Could I just equip it to... Ogma might be an option. I think I might go for that, actually. Ogma, I think I'm going to give this to you. I think you deserve it. So, throw away your Levin Sword. Go for the Worm Slayer. Slay some worms! Don't you like slaying worms? Gosh, I think it's totally worth slaying some worms every now and then. So he's got 17 defense. I think he's ready to strike here. Alright, equip the sword. Let's do this. I'll just park everyone else over here, I suppose. Or do I? Maybe I don't really want to do that. Okay, you over here. You over there. I'm just gonna park everyone over here, just because I feel like it. Then you draw, you go over there. Merrick over here. And then the rest of our flying units can go over here, because why not? Might be a good idea, might not be a good idea. I don't really know, Mark. You just stay over there. Stay over there, man. Just do whatever you gotta do. I'm sure Kratos will be able to handle this guy pretty easily. I mean, you just didn't dodge him, but I don't care. Still deal with him pretty well. Even kill him in two hits. That lousy critical hit, man. That just lousy critical hit. And what can you do about it? Nothing. You can't do anything about critical hits. Uh-oh. I am now very, very worried. I am worried because, well, I mean, literally all three of them are coming at once, so, I mean, what am I supposed to do about that, huh? Not really much. There's not really much I can do about that. I could try one of them.
Wonder if actually they'd be weak to... Where's Merrick? Merrick.
Let's prove something here. No, okay, they're not. It's just the flying ones only. Gotcha. I mean, they have wings. You never know. They could be just weak to random flying things like Excalibur and arrows.
In which case, I should have brought Mr. Ryan along, but I didn't think about it, so excuse me.
But oh well, it doesn't matter. There's not too many of them. There's only like a few. It shouldn't be that big of a threat.
Should I be rushing this guy? I mean, I'm wondering if he can escape. It looks like there is a bridge off to the left. I don't know if that's just there for show or what, but it does worry me a little bit. Like, should I just rush this guy? Make sure that I can actually get there in time? Maybe. And if I have to do that, then that's, like I said, that's very concerning. It's like, how am I supposed to get through all this safely with my flying units alone? I only have three of them. It's not like I can just send an army at him and just like, oh, well, we all have javelins. Let's do this. Let's see if we can make this happen. I don't know, Erwin. I just don't know. Okay, you might be fine with this thing out here. I don't know. Maybe. But then again, you would take a lot of damage. You might die. Yeah, you might die. I don't know about that, actually. I feel like that'd be a great risk to be taking at this moment in time. Okay, so you. You, Etzel. You're gonna go ahead and just... There we go! Okay, you see, Erwin, this is why Etzel's worth it. He knows what he's doing. He just gets critical hits. That's all he does. Of course, he doesn't level up either. He's whatever. Who cares? Whatever he wants to do, just let him do it. I won't judge. Or will I? Maybe I will. Okay. So you're gonna do that. You're gonna pull out your crazy dragon weapon here. And then what? I guess we're gonna go ahead and heal Kratos.
All right, Kratos, time to get healed. Prepare yourself.
Oh my gosh, you did it. That was such a good heal. It was like the best heal of all time, wasn't it now? Well, I'm a little bit worried, but I feel like I have to go ahead and just strike this guy right now. If I do that, I'm guaranteed to basically kill him. I'm guaranteed to kill him without taking damage.
That's cool, I'll just do it. Heck with it. If you would've just saved the weapon durability, though, I would've been even more appreciative of that.
Isn't he so cool as a villain? A villain. That's the opposite of a hero. Isn't he so cool as a hero now? I think he is. Why would he not be very cool as a... I almost said killer now. Is he cool as a killer? Oh, jeez, I can't believe it. How did he transform into killer overnight? He must be going kind of crazy right now, isn't he? I think he is. All right, so you go over there, and that's about it. All right, just keep standing back. I don't care what happens. Let's call on the power of the dragons. See if they care. I mean, see, Kratos doesn't care, man. He's just like, I'm over here. I'll do what I gotta do. Just attack him multiple times. Jeez, I'm so powerful. I'm the greatest of all. No, seriously, he's gonna pull away from the pack very fast. Especially pulling in some more defense like that. Oh, my quickslow broke. Well, at least it was just in time. I was a little bit worried, like, oh, okay, that's cool. Also, nice dodge again, Marth. My gosh. Like I said, Marth is a dodging machine. He does not care at all.
He's like, I'll just dodge.
I mean, no one else here knows how to dodge, right? I mean, Kratos doesn't know how to do it. Yeah, I dodge literally every attack that comes after me. Except for those devil axes, because those things were ridiculous. Those were rigged. Seriously, those devil axes were literally rigged. I couldn't have found a more rigged chapter in my entire life. So let's see, Marth, who should I give the kill to? I could give it to Drog. Drog, can you get the kill? Can you get it? No, you can't. Well, I mean, I could try this. I could try that, and that would definitely give me a kill there. Now, Drog, get a kill, man. I really want to actually reclass you just to a general, that is. I think it'd be worth it. I think it'd be worth it if you were the next best thing in the entire world. Ooh, Luke. I am so going to give you a kill right now. I would so do that if it made sense to do that anyway. And it does not make any sense to do that, so I'm just going to go ahead and give it to Etzel instead. Etzel, don't get the kill. Etzel, what did I just say? Didn't I just say don't get the kill? I'm like, don't get the kill, Etzel, and then it's like, oh, okay, I'll go ahead, kill him, you said? Okay, I'll go ahead and do that, I'll get some more resistance, then that's cool, too. Honestly, Etzel's fine, it's fine, he's gotten resistance and defense on, like, all of his level-ups, he's pretty good, I'd say, anyway. I don't know, I just don't know, everyone. I mean, come on, 12 and 14, how can you go wrong with such an amazing combination of stats? That's ridiculous now, he's broken. He's gotta be like the most broken character in the entire game here. So anyway, whatever. Now that we did that, reinforcements scare me. They always scare me, everyone. I will just say that right now.
But the thing is, I can just block out the reinforcements right now. What's the big deal, right? There is no big deal. There you go. Did it. I just blocked off everything I could possibly block off right at that very moment. Oh, well, actually, there was nothing I could really do anyway. Alright, Seda, go ahead. Save up. I think we are going to be fine. I don't think there's any risks involved. Or maybe there is. Maybe I'm taking the biggest risk of all. Maybe I don't really know that. Maybe someone's going to die just because someone's going to spawn outside the fort, which wouldn't make any sense, because that doesn't normally happen. Yeah, look at that. See what I mean, everyone? There's a spawning group behind me now. They know what's going on. It's like, oh, jeez. I guess I better watch out. Also, I have 3 dragons coming after me now. Or make that 4. Or make that 5. Or make that 6. I have 6 dragons coming after me. And a swordmaster. I have 6 dragons and a swordmaster coming after me. Okie dokie, then. Well, I mean, it was nice knowing you then, I suppose. Jeez. Who do I put on there now? Who do I put on there now, everyone? Do I just go straight up for Luke? I guess, you know, let's have our most important units up there and just have Luke. Or Drog. Drog could be an option, honestly. I mean, he does have a lot of defense, and he could always just get a little bit more defense from what he's doing. But then again, he does have the Worm Slayer. I don't know, everyone. I don't know. This is a hard decision to make, really. This actually is a hard decision to make. Okay, this is what I'm going to say. I think we'll be fine. I think we will be fine, actually. Drog, I make a call right now, and I say that you stand your ground and hit them hard. Wait. Oh? Oh, wait. No. This is not good, actually. No, he has a hand axe. Yep, we'll be fine. He'll attack us from range, and he's not going to care. He's going to be like, I got range.
Big whoop, man. I don't care. I got a lot of range here.
I'll be absolutely fine. And then Mars can go ahead and recruit him. Pretty simple, I have to say. He's a berserker, though. That's just kind of scary, actually. But I think we should be fine, though. I don't see why we wouldn't. I mean, this Swordmaster isn't exactly carrying a Killing Edge or a Master Sword on him. Which is a good thing, of course. I have to worry about this other side, though. This other side's going to get up on me very fast if I'm not careful. There's no point in even doing that. Okay, I'll wait him over here. I guess I'm just going to... I'm gonna wait, I suppose. I don't know what I should be worrying about right now. I'm worried about these forts here. Like, abandoning them, it feels like it would be a bad idea. But at the same time, it's like, I don't know. Welp. Here goes nothing. 2 of my units are gonna cause a game over. So, I mean, I think I should be fine. Hey, Drog, awesome job, man. You know, actually, there's a chance I could die. Or there's a chance I could have died, I should say. Like, this is like Drog got a critical hit, and then I have another dragon attacking right after that. Also, that was terrible, Drog. That was terrible. You're starting to make me have second opinions on you now. It's like, okay, I'm terrible now. I feel like it. I just feel like you're terrible. What's wrong with that? Is there something wrong with that? No? Nothing? Okay, cool. As long as there's nothing wrong with that. No. You're not supposed to attack me. You're not supposed to attack me directly. What are you doing? Please forgive me. I never wanted this. Well, there's no chance for a critical hit, so that's good. I was a little bit... Well, actually, I didn't even double strike him either. I was really worried he was going to basically just go crazy. Like, oh, okay, here goes nothing. Mars just dodges everything. He just literally just dodges everything. He's too good. He is literally too good. Well, that's been like, what, 4 attacks and he's dodged every single one of them? Like I said, he's just way too good. Okay, Mars, recruit this guy already. I swear, man. You just need to do it. Talk? Yes. I think I will. Though... Ah, heck with it. I'm just gonna talk to him. Daros, what brings you here? I thought you'd wash your hands of your pirating days.
Prince Mon, forgive me. I was looking at the diamond.
I see. Daros, you cannot stay here. Come with us.
Prince Mon, you just can't be a fool like me. My name's John.
I know I just changed his voice. I don't care. These pirate people, they need voices like that just because. I don't know why. But there's no specific reason at all. A tomahawk. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, what could I do then? I don't want to just throw my units out to the fire, but I kind of feel like I have to at the same time. It's like, I don't know. I don't know, everyone. I just don't know. So let's see. If I go for that, I can stand my ground some more, I guess. I don't know. Should I do that or should I not do that? Well, Daros, I don't know if you're worth it, especially since you're already a promoted unit.
That always kind of makes things tricky. Apparently, the promoted units are never very good, according to people, anyway, so I don't know. I really don't know. I want to kill you, though. I want to kill you. Well, I mean, we'll be able to kill that guy, at least. All right, do it. Do it, Merrick. I trust in you. I know you will be able to take care of the enemy at once, because you are the best. Though not getting enough to level up, so that's fine. That's fine, too. That is fine, too. I don't mind. Well, I don't know, everyone. I just don't know. If I go for that, I wouldn't get the kill, but at the same time... Okay, so that leaves him with 15 health. I wouldn't be able to kill him. Okay, that sucks. Ah! Why? Why me? I just wanted to get a kill here. Is that so much to ask for? Alright, fine. 15 for that one. That should be good. Especially since he actually didn't kill him this time, you know? My gosh, Edsel. Just listen to me for once. It's not that difficult. If I ask for something, I would like you to give me something in return, you know? Is it that difficult? I think it is, but you know, it just depends on you, really. Depends if you really want to do it. Good job, Trog. My gosh, we're so close to promoting already. I always knew this day was gonna come. It's gonna come one of these days. Okay, so now what? I don't really wanna, like, just throw people out to the fire, but at the same time, it's like, I don't know? Well, Devil Axe and a Tomahawk, huh? Well, I guess I could be like, oh, hey, Luke, what's up, man? You wanted to go ahead and take him on? I guess I could do that. No, I can't. I can't do that. I can't freaking do that. I don't like this. He's gonna have to keep using his Levin Sword on me then. Or will he? I don't know, Erwin. I don't know. This kind of scares me a little bit just because this is a little bit compact. What am I doing? I just put these people out here. That's actually a lot safer than what I was doing before. Or is it? Maybe it's not that safe. Well, I'll figure this out. Don't you worry, everyone. I will figure this out some way, somehow. I don't know how it's going to work out, but it's going to. Just you wait. Alright, so equip your freaking Worm Slayer, because that's what you need to do. You just need to do it right now. So yeah, that dragon's going to attack. That guy is going to attack. Okay, so there's going to be two things attacking right now. I feel like Ogma's gonna be the biggest risk, though. So, this is what I'm thinking. I'm gonna put Luke up here. No. Wait. I don't know, Erwin. I just don't know. It's actually kind of complicated, actually, when I think about it a little bit. I could do that. Or I could do that. Anyway, I'm just gonna do that. I don't know, Erwin. I just don't know. I don't know what to do, Erwin. I just don't know what to do. Okay, you know what? Back with it. I really hope no one dies right now. Okay, yeah, of course. Why am I not surprised? I'll just summon more dragons. Yes, this chapter's gonna suck. This chapter's gonna freaking suck. I'm just saying now. Gosh dang it. Oh, who's gonna die, everyone? Who is going to die? Just tell me right now. Who do you think is going to die? Someone's going to... Please no. Don't you double attack me. If you double attack me, I'd be very sad, of course. Well, regardless. I mean, seriously, everyone. Who do you think is going to die here? If you think someone's going to die... Do tell me. I am curious what your thoughts are. If you think someone's going to die, then that's not going to be good, of course. Like, maybe it's going to be Ogma who dies. I don't know. I mean, I'm just thinking that Tomahawk might do a lot of damage, honestly. It might. Unless I get a good level up here. I did not. I did not get a good defensive level up. That's not good. Okay, I'm fine. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. I fear for my life at every corner, pretty much. I'm like, I'm gonna die, aren't I? No, I'm not. I'm fine for now. Oh my gosh, what do I do? Help me. I need help, everyone! I just need some help! I don't know how I'm gonna survive this. This chapter is rough. Let me just say that right now. This chapter is rough with a... I don't know, some other letter that's not an R, probably. What would that mean? What would that even mean? I have no idea. Well, Ogma, honestly, you need healing in literally the worst way possible. I will just say that right now. So let's see. Well, I mean, lances are not good against that, so let's forget about that idea right this very moment. All right, so Luke, obviously, I think I have to make you attack because you have an advantage. Therefore, you would not be easily hit. I mean, you're more likely to be hit than missed, but still, I'm just saying... Thanks, Luke. Thank you very much. You're so good. You are so good. You just...
You are the master race of this chapter. No doubt about it. I mean, I can't argue with that now, can I? No, I can't. So how about this? I'll go for that. I'll just try to weaken him. If I get a crit, great. If not, oh well, it doesn't matter. None of them are going to kill him anyway. It's just going to weaken him. So let's see. Ogma, go ahead and... Wow, I can actually really use a men's staff right now. I'm just saying now. Ogma, I'm sorry. I really wanted to heal you very well, but... It's about as good as I could do, actually. So let's see, times 10. Ooh. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Also, he needs some healing, too. Well, let's see. If I can do something, just anything at all, I mean, I will do it. I'll do whatever I have to. So let's see. Elfire, Merrick, I think you can do it. Come on, man. Come on, man. Hit him. Yeah, there you go. Have some free experience points. I'm sure you appreciate it. Of course. Why wouldn't you now? These guys will be able to survive, honestly. I mean, it's a little bit scary, but I think they'll survive. My priority right now is taking out this dragon. Nothing else, nothing less, nothing more. Just take out the dragon. All I gotta do. If I take him out, it's over. Ogma, what are you gonna do, man? I'm just gonna Minerva take him out. Well, at least I would like to say that, but I'm not sure if it's gonna work. I might miss. I did miss. Of course I missed. Why am I not surprised? I just somehow knew that was going to happen, and now I'm kind of in a bad situation, aren't I? Well, at least I know that Seda won't get the kill, of course. Because for some reason, she just lacks completely in strength right now. I mean, I don't completely neglect strength at the same time. It's like, I want some strength. Ogma, I need you to save me, man. Can we? Yeah, you can. Okay. Well... That got a little unnecessarily scary for no reason there, but hey, you know what? I'll just take it. I take the hard ones whenever I get the chance here. Wait. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, what am I gonna do now? I am a little bit perplexed right now. What am I going to do? Holy shimoly, I'm lost. I feel lost right now. Like, no matter what I do, I feel like it's going to end up leading to my demise. And that's not a good thing. That is not a good thing, everyone. That is not a good thing. Oh, gosh. I mean, at least Ogma's protected, but I don't... Minerva, what do you do? You gotta stay safe. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Well, actually, wait a second. They'd only be able to attack me once, because Minerva's only got one side exposed right now. Well, would they do enough damage? 16, 30. That'd do 14 damage. Oh my gosh. Okay. They both do 30. Okay. Yeah. Wow. So there is going to be a chance of survival then. That's good. Yeah, and also since... Well, that's actually a good thing I gave Etzel that thing then, because otherwise he'd probably be the one at risk of dying himself, really. So that's good. That is good, actually. Well then, what do I do then? What do I do? How do I force the issue here? How do I not force the issue, I should say? I don't know, everyone. I just don't know. Oh, what do I do? I'm just thinking, oh my gosh, Etzel still could die, though. Oh, Seda, I'm sorry. What do I do? What do I do? Okay, this is not cool. This is really not cool, actually. I don't know what to do. I'm going to have to just make a real bad decision right now, aren't I? Well, Mars, why are you not fast enough, dude? Why are you not fast enough? I need your assistance here, and you're not giving it to me. Okay, well, he's got the Devil Axe, so that guy's scary automatically, but... Wait, what did I... Oh, I had Drog use a vulnerable. I was like, what did I have him do? I apparently made him do something. I was like, I didn't remember what, though. Okay, that's not helping me. Well, that's not helping me. That really is not helping me. I mean, what could I do here? I mean, I could go a little bit crazy, maybe just try that, but that would put Seda in some kind of extreme risk scenario right now, and that's... That's not cool. That's not something I want to happen, obviously. Oh gosh, everyone. This is really not cool, everyone. This is really not cool. I mean, someone's going to die. Someone is really going to die right now, and that's not cool. I'm just thinking here. Like I said, you get 12 defense. You get 12 defense. That's going to do 18. Yeah, and 18. Well, now, who do I value more? Do I value Merrick? Do I value Edsel? Edsel's going to get hit one way or another by two of them. Yeah. He's going to get hit by two of them. It's either going to be Seda, or it's going to be Edsel, or it's going to be Merrick if I move Seda. Well, if I move Seda anywhere other than right here, that is. I don't know, actually. Actually, what am I talking about? Maybe this is the right move to make, because I'm just thinking here. Like, who else can get attacked by multiple dragons right now? I don't know, everyone. I don't know what I'm trying to do right now. I'm just thinking, like, what's going to be a good decision to make here? I don't know. Well, obviously, killing this guy is probably a good decision, just automatically, but it's what it is. It is what it is. I don't know what my decisions are going to be. They are not... I don't have many that I can make within good reason, of course. Should I just unequip Marth? Should I make a very dumb choice and unequip him? Remove. Okay, if I do this... Oh gosh, this is a terrible idea. If I do this, maybe I attract their attention. I'm just thinking, like, if I can attract their attention, maybe... I might stand a chance. I might be able to do this. I'm just thinking, like, if I can do that... I know the enemies are going to be really stupid. Thank you, Marth! You were so good! I'm just thinking, if I can do that, I can keep the attention away from Edsel and Drog. And then have... Oh yeah, Kratos, you were so good, man. You were so good at this game. My gosh, another level up for him. He's going to reach max level the first. I'm calling it right now. He is like... He's a god, pretty much, right now. This is ridiculous. Okay, so it's obviously that guy. Okay. One hit's not gonna be the end-all, be-all here. Okay, that's scary. Well, they're just attacking Merrick, though. They're not gonna be able to hit another one after this. Did they just doom themselves to a guaranteed failure of killing someone? They literally could have killed someone.
Don't you just love it when the AI is stupid and they don't think of all the options?
Oh, I will say, they definitely bailed me out with that one, and now I have to figure out how the heck I'm gonna do this. Because this is a little scary here. I'm just trying to think here, like, where... Okay, so these are the only units that are nearby. There's no one behind me, so I don't need to worry about that stuff. That's good to know. That is good to know, actually. So I'm thinking this. I might attack like this, just to weaken them a little bit. Maybe that'll work? Hopefully, there we go. Okay, awesome. So that worked. Just get him a little bit weak in here. Maybe we'll have like someone like Seda going for the killing blow because there's no one else nearby, so it's not like I'm putting her at risk, right? So I assume. I really hope I'm not putting her at risk. Dude, wouldn't that suck if I was just putting her at risk for no reason? Like, hey, Seda, you want to be put at risk for no reason? You do? That's awesome. Here you go. Get put at risk for no reason. 47 damage. Gosh, I can't use it. That's so much. That is literally just like extreme overkill to an extreme. What is extreme overkill to an extreme? I don't know. It's a thing. It happens sometimes. You're like, oh my gosh, that's extreme. That was like the most extreme thing I've ever seen in my entire life, of course. So, I'm going to re-equip my sword now, just because. I don't know if I want to wait or not yet, but we'll see. We'll see what I do. What am I going to do? I don't know, everyone. Oh no. Catrio, you could just... I guess you could just go ahead and do that. I don't have an issue with that. I really don't. That's the thing, though. This guy does have a ranged attack, so yeah, I don't want Merrick getting put at risk, so I think I'm going to... Yeah, I'm just gonna have Merrick attack, then, in that case. But with what? I'd say Thunder. Thunder is not 100% chance, but it's good enough, and I can always just have someone else kill it if I really need to. All right, Merrick, come on. Good level up. Do it. Come on. Do. Oh, dang, no defense and resistance. That was a Lindy level up right there, but oh well, whatever.
That wasn't the worst thing in the world, especially for you, Merrick. I mean, you already have more defense and resistance, so you know what?
That automatically just makes you better. If you keep getting Lindy's level ups, you're just automatically better just because the fact that you have so much defense and resistance already. So that's cool. That's cool. Don't mind that. So I guess now we're gonna dedicate some time to healing, I suppose.
Not really anyone else needs a healing, right?
So let's see, Minerva, I could get you pretty close to full health, or I could do that to Merrick. Nah, heck with it, I'll do it to Minerva, and I think I'll have Melisha heal Merrick, because I think that would make a little bit more sense, just because she has a little bit more magic? Actually, that's not very much, is it? And she has 16, 14, so we're talking about two more points, basically. It's kind of negligible, I suppose. Or is it? Maybe it's not really negligible after all. I'm just making things up. I like making things up, of course. But big deal. Okay, so let's see. That's done, and then that's done. And that's all we got left. Just those three left to go, eh? I can't kill them, so I'm going to go ahead and just stand my ground. And I really wish I could have a switch place. That'd be so cool if I could do that. Oh well. Like I said, I'm just going to keep standing my ground. I see no purpose at all in just doing things. I mean, if I did, I feel like I'd be taking a risk here. Hey, Drog, you want to steal that Vulnery real quick? I think that'd actually be a good call. I mean, I don't think Kratos really... He don't really need it. He doesn't really need it, is what I was going to really say, instead of that, like, broken English that I just spoke right there. Oh, he don't really need it, Why do people speak in broken English sometimes? I don't know. I wish I had an answer for that. It doesn't make a lot of sense. I'm actually a little bit worried, come to think of it. I really am. Okay, well, I'll take that. Yeah, thanks, but no thanks. I'm just gonna go ahead and put that in the convoy right now. I am a little bit worried, actually. What is this? What is the meaning of this? Marth? Oh, yeah! Okay, I was like, oh, Marth, is he gonna do 14 damage? Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, this game's getting a little bit scary right now, but I think we're fine. I honestly think we're fine right now. So, Merrick, go ahead, finish him off. Do what you gotta do. I trust you to do the right thing, as always. If I didn't trust you to do the right thing, I mean, I'm just doing it wrong, of course. There you go, level up again. Come on, good level up. 18. Okay, that was kind of Lindy-ish again, but... Again, lacking the defense that I really want to see. I just want to see some defense. That's so much to ask for. Just a little bit of defense and resistance. Please! I mean, I know you're better at defense and resistance than Lindy, so you should be at least getting it, but you're not, so... I don't get it. I just don't get it. Okay, so we gotta heal Marth, obviously, but who's gonna do it? Well, I think by default, it kind of has to be Etzel who does this, because I don't see any purpose in having Melisha do it when Etzel's pretty much at low health. I mean, you know what I mean, right? I don't know. So yeah, let's go ahead and just do that then. There we go. All fixed. All better. Is it really all better? I don't know. I don't believe it. I don't believe anything. I mean, yeah, this guy isn't moving, so I guess I shouldn't be worried then in that case. I'm glad I don't have to be worried about that stuff. Kind of sucks that to be worried about random stuff for no reason at all. Is this guy still up here? Yeah, he is. I'll worry about that when the time comes. Which is not right now. The time that comes is not right now. And if it was, well then I don't really know, I guess. I probably should use another Vulnery, honestly. I mean, the healing should not be enough in this case. I gotta make sure that I actually survive this. If I don't actually survive this, then what am I doing? Oh, Drog. Did I forget to... Oh no. Drog! I forgot to use a Vulnery on him! Miss! Dang it! I hate myself. Luck with you, sire. Hello, sire. Gosh dang it, I wasn't thinking! I'm freaking... Oh my gosh, please. Why? I probably don't sound as mad as I am right now, but it's just because, I don't know, I'm a little bit tired right now. Fun fact is, the other day, I fell asleep in my chair. I was like, I was gonna put this episode out. Then I fell asleep in my chair. Then I had to go to work, so I couldn't get that episode out in time. Then when I got home, I was gonna put that episode out. Then I fell asleep in my chair, and then it's like... I was gonna put the episode out and then record some more. Then I fell asleep in my chair again, so I didn't put it out until the next day. I was like, okay, so I skipped a day. Whoops! Oh my gosh, it happens. And now I'm kind of tired again, but I'm not falling asleep yet. And then I got Drog killed, so... Well, that's freaking not awesome at all, but... Oh, jeez, why? Why me? Why me? Luke, you better be the next Drog, I'm just saying now. You got that 15 defense going.
I mean, you were kind of looking like him. You were kind of looking like a speedy version of Drog for a second. Now you're not. I mean, you still got good defense, but you're not speedy Drog. Oh, Rhodey, why'd you have to die? If you didn't die, you could have just been... You could have been, like, the best thing that ever existed, really. But you're not. You're not, because you just disappointed me, of course. All right, Luke. Well, I guess you're taking Drog's place in the defense line here, so I guess go ahead, do it. Do what you gotta do. I don't care how it's done, just do it. Make it happen. Make another terrible level up happen. I mean, jeez, a little defense, would that kill you? Heck, even some HP wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, considering you have two stats maxed out. Just saying now, I'm just saying. Oh my gosh, Luke, you are so bad. Could you be any worse? No, you couldn't. You could not be any worse. Okay, well then, I just guess I'm gonna have to go ahead and kill you. I really wish I could, but I can't. Alright, Ogma, it's your turn. Your turn to be healed up. Good job, man. Da da da! Gosh dang it. This game is just trying to drive me insane right now. It's like, just resistance. Just resistance. I don't care if that's my second most favorite stat. I mean, how many enemies do that much damage in magic anyway? I don't think there's that many. Let's get his 15. Get his 15 in magic damage. Lindy would be invincible to this guy. I'm just saying now. Like, you don't... Resistance is nice, but you don't need that much. I'm just saying now. I think once you're, like, over 15, I think you're kind of golden on the resistance part. You don't really need more than that. I mean, it depends on the enemy you're fighting, of course, but most, like, 95% of the enemies, you probably don't need more than 15. I'm just saying now. Anyway, who am I killing this guy with? I need to figure this out. Well, I mean, obviously I can't kill him right now, but I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attack with Merrick first. I think it might be a good call to make, because he's not gonna take any damage. And then after that, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna figure this out, I suppose. So, I really hope these enemies don't decide to spawn after I get off these fortresses, because that would be really stupid now.
Like, oh, I'm gonna spawn after I get off this fortress, but I feel like it. Oh my gosh. That'd be kind of cool, wouldn't it? Don't you agree with that? I would agree with that.
So, cool then. That's nice. I don't really care about that. I'm just gonna go ahead and kill you with Kratria then. Or do I wanna go with Merrick? I could just Merrick to maximum class for no reason, just because I feel like it. A steel sword? Yes, I think it will do that, actually. There you go, steel sword. You've been defeated. Congratulations! Now, he didn't level up. Oh, what a kind of silver sword. Ha ha ha! Cool, so he can use that. Oh, wow, that's actually really good. Okay, well, I guess I'll deposit this steel sword then in that case. The silver swords are cool. They're pretty dang good, if you ask me. I'd rather have lost this guy. I don't know who this guy is, but I'd rather have lost him than Drog, thank you very much. Drog was... Oh, he's so good. He's so good. Why? Now, why did I do that? I mean, what if something spawns in the middle of nowhere? That's probably not going to happen, actually. So, you know what? I'm just... No need to panic, right? No need to panic. I don't know why I am. I don't need to. But I'm going to anyway, because I feel like it. So, excuse me. There you go. It's all done. Everyone's been done. I'm just going to keep them right there for now. I don't see any reason to keep them in the place they are. You see any reason for that, everyone? I don't. So therefore, we're good. We're good to go. I'd say... Well, okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to move Ogma forward. I'm going to move Militia over here for some healing purposes. Luke, actually. I didn't realize Edsel was also hurt, but apparently he is, so that's cool. So Edsel, you do what you do. You go ahead and heal Merrick, I guess. We'll move Mr. Berserker first. And that'll be good. And then we'll be good. We'll be good some more. It's always nice to be good some more. I want to be good some more, of course. There we go. Oh my gosh, C rank. Now he can use... Now he can use physics stabs. See, that's another reason why he's so good. He actually is able to use stabs. Lindy cannot use stabs. I mean, fine. Maybe if Lindy's better at endgame, she's better at endgame. But, you know... I'm sorry, but you know, right now, Edsel's better, just because he can use stabs, and Lindy cannot. So until that actually happens, which might be never, we're just gonna have to wait. We're just gonna have to wait for it to happen now. Okay, so cool, do that, and do that. We'll get someone right near these save points, I suppose. You three just stay there. I don't want to move those guys until I use that save point, and make Drog's death official.
Wrong, no! Why is your death gotta be official, man? You were the greatest of all, and you have died on me. Well, honestly, I don't really want to use Horace, but maybe I kind of have to. Maybe I use Roger, even. Who knows? Do I use Roger or do I use Horace? I do wonder about that. Maybe I should use one of them. But I don't know. It doesn't really matter to me. One way or the other, I'm going to use something. And it's going to work pretty well, I'd say. I don't know. Or maybe it won't. You tell me. Will it work very well? I don't think it will, but it might. It just might secretly work very well, and it's going to be like, oh my gosh, it actually happened. So let's see. Minerva's injured, and Etzel's injured. That's about it. Alrighty then. I'll go ahead and heal you then, Etzel. Want some healing? There you go. That 1 point in health. It was completely worth it. Always healing for that extra experience points. We all know it's completely worth it, right? I mean, at least I do. I don't know about you guys, but I believe it's worth it. So let's see. Minerva, you go over here. Because we want to heal you up with Etzel, of course. Let the master heal. Let him do it. Let him do his thing. If he does his thing, then all the more power to all of us here. Because he is the true greatest one in this entire party. No, he's really not. I mean, it's Kratos, but, you know what I'm talking about. No, you don't. Kratos is the best, so why would I be saying anyone else is the best? There's really no reason for it, of course. Just like moving Kratos up into that position doesn't really make any sense either. Well, that makes sense. Wait a second. Did these guys spawn already, or am I going to have to be worried about that at some point? Holy crud, I got a segment of this episode. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm just going to end my turn. I moved some people up. That's about it. That's all you really need to know, actually. Where is it? Maybe it isn't what you really need to know. I don't know, everyone. What do you need to know? Tell me what you need to know. If you want to know something, then please do ask. I would be happy to answer if I'm able to. And I don't know. Will I really be able to answer? That is a good question. I don't actually have the answer to that. Or do I? So yeah, this is the range of the wyvern that's over there, in case you're wondering about that. I kind of looked at that off screen while I was figuring out my next move. Like, should I put someone right there or should I just wait for the next turn? I said I'm going to wait for the next turn. So I was like, okay, I'll go ahead and do that then. So Kratos, you go over there. I don't know after that. I guess I'll just worry about that when the time comes, huh? Yeah, so those wyverns are actually perfectly aligned in that case. That's cool. Not really, but eh, it's cool nonetheless. Alright, so do whichever you've got to do. Heal someone. I mean, it's not like you can, but I'm just saying, heal someone if you can. That'd be great. Him and his 13 defense, man. It sucks that freaking flying humans can't be affected by fortresses. That'd be great if they could, but no. I can't be affected by that kind of stuff. I'd be worried. I really don't know if I should be worried or not. I really would hate for Luke to be the next victim in my bloodshed here. It's like, okay, I don't know what I'm doing. But that dragon's not close enough, so I don't think I should have to worry about that then, in that case. So I'm going to go ahead and put the Steel Lance on in that case then. I'm going to need to level up his lances anyway, so why not? I'll do it. Ooh, a barrier. Yeah, I'll do a barrier right there. We'll see how that works. We'll do that. We'll do that. And that's about it. I guess we'll go ahead and end our turn. Let's see what we can do. I like that formation, by the way. What? Really? You're going to make me do things? Gosh dang it. Well then, now what? I mean, I did just save, so maybe I could just... Maybe I'll just charge Marth forward. Let's see. Let's see. One space forward. Let's see what he does. Nothing. Okay, one more space forward. End turn. Nothing. One more space forward. End turn. Okay. Okay, so now he's gonna do something. Alright, we get it. We get it. Okay, Marth, man. Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta do nothing there? If you just did something there, that'd be cool. I'd appreciate that if, like, you gained that 5% resistance gain, but you didn't. Because you're literally the best. You're the best because you dodge everything. I don't know how you dodge everything. The odds are not in your favor, yet you do anyway. It's like, I am just the greatest of all time, of course. What else do you need to know? I don't know. What do I need to know, really? That's a good question. Merrick, you want to get a kill? You literally have a free kill sitting right in front of you right now. So go ahead. Go ahead and do it. See if I care. Yeah, that's a little bit overkill right now. We're talking about almost 150 damage on that. Yeah. Imagine killing an enemy with 150 plus damage. That'd be pretty cool. I mean, it's not 150 plus, but you know what I mean. It's very close to 150. So it counts. It does count. No, it doesn't. It really does not. But whatever. I don't care. Okay, heal up. Heal up Marth. There you go. Now you're done. Now you're done healing. Now Kratos is going to have to take your place.
Or it could be Luke. I could have Luke do it, I suppose. I don't really know. Is it worth it? Wait, is it? Is it? There's a little bit more defense and a little bit more skill. So yeah, they would not be able to kill me then in that case. Which is encouraging. It is encouraging, but I don't know if I really want to do that. I think what I, well, actually... Actually... Here's the thing, though. Oh, wait, no. They still would not be able to kill me, because... Well, actually, wait, no, they could. No, yeah, if I did this, they would not be able to kill me. If I did Luke's sword or Steel Lance, they would have a chance of killing me. Anyway, the important thing is, I'm going to do this with Kratos, first of all. I think it's better just by, you know, just by level up the important person here, the most important guy just on the battlefield, just, you know, so there's no game over just randomly happening for no reason. Like, oh, he's so good, he's such a hero. Why am I not using my Iron Axe and leveling that up a little bit? I don't know. His swords are maxed out, so there's no reason I shouldn't be using that. Anyway, Luke, what can you do for me? Can you get a critical hit? If you can get a critical hit for me, I would be very grateful. Come on, Luke. Yeah, nice, very nice. Okay, well, that was not nice, the fact that you didn't get a critical hit right there, but whatever, just do what you gotta do. We'll just see what happens after that happens, I guess. There you go, Etzel, you over there, Agma, you over there, done. It has been done. That was so easy. I couldn't believe how easy that was. Actually, I could have Minerva get the kill, but I don't want her to. I want Luke to get the kill, thank you very much. Come on, Luke. Get that kill. Get those awesome dodges right there. You won't even do that, though. You're just like, no, I don't want to dodge, man. I'm too good for that kind of stuff. Please, now. You think I'm the best? Well, I am the best. See, I even get some defense level ups right there. And I got the final freaking Star Shard piece. It's awesome. What was I even doing? I was like, oh, defense and resistance. Woohoo. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Luck plus, well, yeah, I think I'm just going to throw that in the convoy for now. Don't know who I'm going to give that to yet. Who's dramatically lacking in defense and resistance? I mean, it kind of feels like, to me, it might be Merrick who's lacking in that. So, this is what I'm thinking. I'm going to go do this. I'm going to go grab. I'm going to store that because I don't think he needs that. And I'm going to have him grab the Pisces. I think that sounds good to me anyway. Okay, so do that. Wait. Luke, you now, sir, are going to have to go and grab a thing. I will just go ahead and store that for the time being. You grab a Master Seal now. And then use it. Use it to transform to your greatest form. His greatest form is going to be even better than ever before, of course. Obviously. He's a paladin. He's the new freaking... He's the new Sirius. Look at that, 17 and 8? He gained 6 resistance? Why did he not gain any luck? I feel insulted by that, actually. Oh, well, whatever. Up and level up, spears. That's cool. Actually, it's really cool, though. I said that happened. What if that did not happen, though? That would be kind of bad, of course, obviously. So let's see. I guess I'll put you over there, then. And then... I'll heal you, Luke. Get healed, man. You deserve that. Who else is injured? Someone else is injured. I'm sure they are. Kratos is injured. Okay, Kratos, I will heal you next, then. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself for being healed. Because you really need it, obviously. Let's see. Go to that fortress. And then... Agma? No, I can't get Agma over there. That's too bad. I wanted Agma over there, though. And then I think we will be good. It's just those two left. Okay. No, that's really cool. That's about the coolest thing I've ever seen in my entire life, actually.
Like, hey, I'm just gonna go ahead and attack you right now. Is that cool? Is it just spawn some reinforcements randomly just because I felt like it?
Yeah. No, that's awesome. That is really awesome. I'm just saying, now, that could not have been any more awesome. Especially if that second Wyvern just so happens to have enough range to be able to attack him too. That couldn't be any more awesome. Thank you. Thank you for potentially putting Merrick's life at risk here. Okay, another Lindy level up. Who cares? I don't care. Just, whatever wants to happen, it just happens. Okay, thank you. Just a little bit concerned, you know, naturally. I might want to have someone heal him, though. I mean, Excalibur is freaking awesome. Let me just say that right now. 27 crit, 46 damage. I mean, on freaking flying units, this is the best tome of all time.
I can't imagine getting any better than that, really. So let's see. I think I might be able to heal you fully. Or not. Yeah, whatever. I don't know. I thought maybe there would be a chance I could do that, but there really is not a chance. So let's see. Equip Worm Slayer, please. I'd appreciate that. And then Marth, I guess you'll just stand your ground. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have that get healed, I suppose. That'll be good. He'll level up. Come on. I demand such good level ups that it would be amazing, but it wasn't. Honestly, his level ups in defense and resistance really are good, everyone. I'm just saying now. The fact that that's why he was getting it so many times. That was like the first time he didn't get it. Or maybe the second, I don't even know. I'm losing track already, but yeah. I'd say he's pretty good. It's rather unfortunate he just didn't get defense and resistance that time around, but other than that, he got a Lindy level up. And more. He got magic on top of that, which Lindy does not get. anyway. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Let's see. Seda, what you could do? You gonna get a kill? I think you're gonna get a kill right there. I see a kill coming right now. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a really good one. I like the really good level ups. They do good things, of course. They just get you good level ups, of course. Oh my gosh, that was so great. That was the best thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Good job. Good job, Seda. You're so good at this game. You're just like Lindy. You're like the Lindy of Pegasus Knights. I should be more disappointed in you, really. Actually, no, you're not, because you have a lot of defense and resistance, so technically you're not. You are not the Lindy of Pegasus Knights. You're better than the Lindy of Pegasus Knights. Oh, jeez. Can you tell I'm having fun with this making fun of Lindy thing? I hope you can, because I'm having fun with it. Anyway, that's cool. Oh, I didn't realize there was actually a fort right there. Why did I not notice that? Probably because there was a dragon standing on top of it the whole time, so why would I notice that? Oh yeah, we need to heal him, right. Yeah, it'd kind of be bad to leave him just hanging right there, like, okay, well, here's a wyvern now. How you feel about that? I don't feel good about that, obviously. That's what I'm thinking here. I don't know what I'm thinking right now, actually. I kind of want to just throw Luke right in front of Ogma just because I know this is going to be a little risky. But then again, I'm going to get attacked by two dragons if I do that, so that's not a good idea. All right, fine. That's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna protect his blind side just in case some wyverns decide to show up randomly. I don't know if they will, but I don't know. I feel like he's worth protecting, of course. Merrick, you're gonna be a valuable investment in the future here. I'm just saying now. Because you are going to be better than Lindy. You're guaranteed to be better than Lindy. I'm just saying. There's no one who could be better than you. Well, I mean, except for Etzel, maybe, but I don't know. That depends. Etzel really is good. He really is. I don't know. That's just my personal opinion, though. I'll move you up there. I'll move you over there. And I think that's good. Are we good, everyone? I think we are. That's only those two left to move. So end turn. I need to hurry up and end this chapter already. I'm running out of time for recording for tonight. And I still have to get this episode out today. or tomorrow. I have no idea. I mean, I want to get it out today, but hopefully I don't fall asleep in my chair again and make things complicated. Because, you know, I do that. I do that sometimes. Excuse me. Buffalo Love, I'm just like, you know, I don't know. Let me equip the Worm Slayer. Freaking Ogma, you were so close. Can I get like a mulligan right now? I would really like to get a mulligan. I'm just saying, I don't really know what to do except for just throw more units out and just hope for the best. I don't know. I don't know, everyone. Well then, let's see. There's no time for a mulligan. I really love a mulligan, but even if I did get one, I wouldn't have much time for it. So it's like, you know, I gotta make this happen now. I gotta make it happen now, everyone. Nothing really I can do about it. So let's see. Well, Merrick, what do you say to a friendly duel to the death? What does that even mean? Why would it be a friendly duel to the death? I don't know. Don't ask me, everyone. I don't know your answers here. Does it look like I have your answers? No. I don't. I would be surprised if I did look like it because you can't see me. If I looked like it's like, well, you have a window looking right at me? Like, jeez, I didn't even know you had that capability. Also, I did not mean to use Militia right there. I meant to use Merrick. I'm just completely brain farting right now, like, oh dude. I wanted to use Merrick right there. He's a magic user, so therefore it's gonna be Ray, right? No, that was Lindy. That was Militia. What? Like I said, I'm tired, everyone. I'm kind of tired right now. It's not good. I don't know
I'm going to the fortress, though. I'm gonna go in the fortress, though. Come on. Marth. Right, fine, Marth. I see how it is. What are you gonna do when I do a thing towards you? You're gonna riot, of course. That's what you're gonna do. I don't know, everyone. I don't know. Someone's gonna have to pay for this, but Marth's gonna die if I make someone pay for this. That's why it sucks. I wanna make someone pay for this, but trying to go for that is gonna just... It's gonna just make everything 10 times worse. That's all it's gonna do, really. My javelin broke. Oh no. I can't believe it. Alright, well, Kratos is gonna at least get some kills. Come on, Kratos. Avenge your comrades. Comrades deserve some avenging, and you're gonna deliver it. Deliver all the avenging you can really give. I'm just saying now. You deserve to do that. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Now that's not a Lindy level up right there. That's a good level up. Okay, I mean, it was like, you know, all that it takes to be a non-Lindy level up is just plus one defense. That's all you gotta do. Just plus one defense, and it's not a Lindy level up. Just automatically. Guaranteed. Well, I don't know. What's next? Do I just give it to someone like Minerva, or what do I do? I mean, Merrick can't get the level up, unfortunately, which kind of sucks. I really wanted to give it to him, but I forgot about it. I was like, oh, here's a brain fart for me right now. That's a good idea, right? Well, I guess I'll go for a steel sword. But wait a second. No. We're fine. I think we'll be fine. See? Mark Dodge. He knew what he was doing. I knew what I was doing. I mean, there's no one else over there, so I could literally just ambush this dragon if I really had to. That's probably what I was going to do. Let's see, yeah, Etzel, go ahead, do it, man. You can do it! You won't get a critical hit, but I don't care. You can do it anyway, because you felt like it, of course. So let's see, I'll attack from this end, just to be on the safe side. I guess we'll go... No, not the Halt of Cleary. I'm not gonna... Well, actually, wait a second. Let's see what this guy can do. He cannot kill, so... Well, it doesn't matter. It actually doesn't matter, because Mark didn't get hit, so... I don't have to freaking go... I don't have to go for the high percentage kill right there. That'd be kind of bad. I don't know. I don't want to go for the low percentage kills when there's a chance someone's going to die right there. Or would I? Maybe I would want to do that. Okay, Minerva, please. Please, you know, I have faith in you. I hope you understand that. I have a lot of faith in you right now. And you're just like, I'm just going to waste his faith for no reason at all. I feel like I have to do that. It is my destiny to make something like that happen. Wow. Even with 10 moving, he still can't go that far. That's kind of funny. Okay, well, whatever. This is going to be the end. I hate that I lost Ogma and Trog. They were going to be such valuable units, too, if I'd gotten them to the next stage. They were so close, both of them. Well, Merrick, this is basically your time to step up now. If you can step up, then everything improves from here on out. I'm just saying now. We need some improvement. I mean, we got a couple people who are just about to level up, basically, and that's gonna change the entire game for us, pretty much. As soon as they all promote, which again is why it sucked to lose the people that we lost, especially with another Master Seal coming our way too. You know, I don't know, just everyone. Let's see, who can we heal? Oh, Seda and Kratos and Marth, huh? Okay, don't mind if I do then. I will just go ahead and. I'll move Minerva over with the rest of the Pegasus Knights, because why not? And then, let's see, what could I do? I'll go ahead and move Mara just a couple steps forward then, in that case. And then I'll do that. There you go, that wasn't too bad. And then actually, Kratos could be healed by... Yeah, he could. Okay, do that. And Etzel, you get some healing in. Steal all that healing. Steal all that healing from Alicia. She deserves it. Obviously, no doubt about it. Okay, so Marth, move forward. I keep forgetting he has so much movement now. It's freaking awesome. I'm just gonna say that. That is actually awesome. So, I'll just... Heck, I'll just do it. I don't care. It's not like it really matters. Oh my gosh, I missed. I didn't get any experience points because of that. Good job. Good job to all of you missed. So anyway, let's see. Merrick, I do want you to attack. So I'm gonna make you do that. Well, actually, we'll make you evolve. Oh yeah, Seda, get down here, would you? Actually, kind of... Ooh, convoy. Do we have any javelins? We do. We have one javelin available for use. And it matters not if I use it, which is unfortunate. Well, whatever. Malicia, go ahead. Get some healing in. You deserve it. You deserve some more experience points. Do it! 82! Oh my gosh, I can't believe it.
Oh, I can't hit him. That sucks. Freaking Seda, why do you have to do that? I didn't ask for this. So let's see then. Well, okay, Kashri, I'm sure you can at least get some hits in. So go ahead, do it. Get some hits in. Get some more experience points if you deserve, of course. And Minerva, just go ahead, do what you gotta do.
The dragon's healed. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Well, everyone, I'll be right back. I'm gonna pause real quick while I go ahead and do some quick grindings, because why not?
Alrighty, everyone, my grinding is done. And I will just say, Merrick got an amazing level up for his last level up. You wanna know what he did? He got everything but freaking speed.
Yeah, that's right, everyone.
That's pretty much literally the anti-Lindy level up right there. Lindy could only dream to have a level up like that. He gained defense and resistance in the same level up. Like I said, only Lindy could dream of that kind of stuff. She'll never, ever get something like that. Unless you just hack the game randomly, but I don't know. Who knows if that's really going to happen? Also, I will just say, well, I can't show you right now, but Melisha, who I actually gave the final killing blow to, she actually got a pretty good level of herself. She also gained defense and resistance. I think I'm lucking out right now for some reason. Go figure. Anyway, magic seal, master seal, whatever. Merrick, you're leveled up. Oh my gosh. He's so good. 6, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2. Oh, does luck just not go up when you do that? Maybe that's it. I'm surprised movement doesn't go up. That movement went up when you reclassed.
Well, I guess not.
Yes, because he really needs 3 strength, though. But 12 magic, 15 skills, 19 speed, 11 defense, and 12, 8, I don't know why I was going to say 12, but you know, go figure. 8 resistance. Pretty good, though. And that was all they wrote. That was all they wrote. I don't think there's anything else we can do. I mean, Katria leveled up, and that was about it. I don't think anyone else leveled up. Or did they? Yeah, I don't think they did. All right, let's end this chapter already. I really am running out of time here. I'm probably, like, well overdue.
I'm testing my limits at this point.
Phew. And that was the end of the Fire Dragon's Valley. How you doing, Princey?
Yeah, not very good. We lost freaking Drog and Ogma, but, you know, whatever.
I'm fine, I think. Zane, I believe you said that they were other feral dragon tribes.
Yeah. In addition to this valley, there's a Wyvern's Dale, the Ice Dragon Shrine, and the Dragon's Altar.
The Dragon's Altar?
The Dragon Graveyard in the Mountains of Macedon. There the Earth Dragons sleep. A long time ago, thousands of years ago, in fact, the mighty Earth Dragons lost their minds and attacked the humans. Of course, the humans barely stood a chance. Most were annihilated, and the rest pushed into the desolate corners of the continent. And then, the Divine Dragon, Naga, strongest of them all, waged a war for humanity. It was a fierce battle, but Naga emerged victorious in the end, and sealed the Earth Dragons below Dolor in a deep sleep. And so that power of the seal would not wither. She created a shield of the 5 orbs, and placed it in the Fane of Rayman.
I see. I understand now.
In other words, our guardian deity Naga depicted the legend was a divine dragon that saved humanity. But then, what about the divine sword Falchion? Naga took pity on the humans with no way of protecting herself, so she created it from one of her fangs.
What are you saying that I haven't pronounced Falchion wrong, but...
I don't care, it sounds right.
It always sounded right, I always thought I was pronouncing it right, so... I mean, nah, whatever, who cares.
And together with a shield, she sealed it in the fane, and had the remaining dragon houses watch over humanity. She put the newly born Tiki to sleep, and thus ended her 5,000-year life. Cause of all this... Goto's trying his best to carry out Naga's order.
Wait, Zane, are you telling me...
Yes, Goto is a divine dragon. Guess what? So am I.
Really?
You are?
Blast! This heat is absurd. I wasn't sweating this much in the desert. I'm usually tolerant of the heat, but this is simply unbearable. But Kratos, you seem unfazed. Are you not hot?
I have confidence in my strength. Sir Jagan, it seems that our companions are catching up to us. I'll go and carry them over here.
What strength? It's as though you're invulnerable. Your reliability is astounding.
Oh, okay. Hello there, Belf.
Please pardon my sudden rudeness, but might you be Prince Marth?
Who are you?
I am Belf, and these men here are Robert and Layden. We rushed here because we wish to join your battle.
We were once knights of the Sable Order, and thrust, but we have now separated from our homeland.
It through a way of ranks as knights, and now live to protect those who are powerless. The Sable Order of Grust. But in the previous war, we fought against the Sable Order as enemies. Despite that, you're willing to join our army? Our general wished for us to protect the weak, regardless of nationality. He is gone now, so we would like to fulfill his final wish. I see. You seem to speak truly. Very well. I'd like you to fight alongside us.
Well, alright, I guess I'll fight alongside us maybe in the next exciting episode. Anyway, let me know what you think of the things. My recording frame rate's starting to freak out, so I'm gonna end this episode right now. So see you later, everyone. Bye-bye.